Yeah, that's true. I have some teammates here who played with him in Real Madrid, and no, he has an image for everyone. Like he's a player, like he's always thinking in himself, and my teammates say this is completely different. He's a very good professional, always is one of the first arriving in the training ground, so when working after the training session in the gym, so he's always helping the teammates. And he has a very good quality, everyone knows that. But he always wants the ball. One of the more difficult things always, no? When you have problems, when you are on the brink, like Portugal in the qualified games, he always is ready to keep the ball. He always wants to play. Doesn't matter if he has pain in any part of the body, he always wants to play and always wants to be important. His ambition is unbelievable. So I think always you have an image created in your mind about one people, but normally always is different because you are one people outside the pitch, one inside, but after in the dressing room you are completely different. It's the same that everyone, you can talk about Cristiano, about Kaká, about everyone here in the national team. Every people is different on the pitch and off the pitch.
If Spain reach their level, will they beat Portugal in Cape Town?
Yeah, sure. We have our possibilities, but they have their possibility. I have seen some very good games and some very good teams here, like Argentina, of course, Brazil, Holland. So it's a lot of good teams with high quality, but only one can be the champion, so it will be very difficult. Hopefully Spain can reach the level support we have and go through to the next round, but we have to talk on the pitch.